largest Pan-African wallet provider partners with Zimbabwe Bank of Agriculture to integrate Bitcoin into their products. According to the news agency Bitcoin.com, Bitmari has applied for the international remittance license with the Reserve Bank of Zimbabwe. If successful, Bitmari will become the region's first licensed international remittance business based upon Bitcoin.